Christian Heritage opened the Class 5A State Volleyball Tournament, seeded third, and their opponent in round one was six-seeded Shawnee. Lauren Winslow found Chloe Strickland for the point before Shawnee answered right back on Brighton Cottle's kill. Macy Sparkman was credited with that assist. Heath Kupal's CHA club got the winner from Julia Lomheim, but Shawnee was tough at the net thanks to Jasmine Robinson. The all-star track hurdler went high to keep the Lady Wolves in this one. Shawnee Sparkman later was sneaky when she caught CHA asleep for the point for Julia Holland's ladies, but Christian Heritage was just too tough. Sarah Garter got the block for the point as the Lady Crusaders advanced to the semifinals. James Ward's Oklahoma Bible Academy Club out of Enid entered as the fourth seed playing Tulsa's Victory Christian. OBA's Carly Nelson was credited with the assist to Hannah Jackson for the point. The Lady Trojans' Brooke Wayman went high for the block, and then later, Nelson found Wayman for the hard winner. OBA lost the first game before winning three straight to move on to Saturday. Heritage Hall football standout Barry Sanders was on hand to watch his top-seeded Lady Chargers take on Catoosa. The Hall's Sydney Miles set up Lindsay Grace for the point, and then Rachel McElvine's ladies got another point when Mallory Adams found a soft spot in Catoosa's defense. Brady Ryan later went to the far corner for the winner as the Hall moved on in three straight. They then beat OBA in the semis before falling to Casha Hall in the final 3-2.